All right, make sure this is all good to go. And okay, cool. Hey guys, what's going on? I am Gravedigger Griffin back on Fallout New Vegas with my trusty companions, Veronica, who helped me get in here, of course, and ED, the kind of silent type, but talks with a radio. So last time we cracked the virus, but, you know, some pretty fun stuff. I think this time we're gonna go ahead and go along with one of the main quest objectives and retrieve the three scouts.
How may I assist you?
At least I believe that's one of them. Yeah, the missing patrols. All right. So let's go! Give me one sec, guys. Alright, so now we're good to go. Continue on. I think there's one right next to the bunker, so I'm gonna go for that one first. Next one's at like a Repcon building, and there's one over by the boomers, so that should be it. Gotta love the sandstorms. Jesus Christ. Onward and forward! Yeah, stop. It's gross. Thing's so inaccurate. We'll just hold on to that, buddy. Hey, that's pretty good. I live for that. Okay, cool. Hey, Veronica, where are you at? To the next group. I don't know why that closed. Who's in here? Hey, hey, John. Hello, DJB08. How's it going, guys? Actually, I don't know. I think it's out here. Just on over here, I believe. Two bodies, three bodies, maybe, hopefully three.
Making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
God damn it. OED. Oh, God damn it. Enough. Where's that other body? Don't screw me out of my other set of power armor, damn it. Come on, I know there's another one somewhere. That makes me a little sad. Oh well. To Repcon. But I don't like any of these ways I gotta go to get there. None of them are like looking better as I look at them. It's like Raider, 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 Deathclaw, Deathclaw, Deathclaw. Said he needs some good old fashioned. I don't know why I went to there. Maybe I'm just used to Skyrim's bullshit or some shit. I don't know. Good old fashioned dragon's breath. No, no, I think I'm doing it right. I'm gonna hold on to those for you, buddy boy. That. I can give that to someone, I think. Oh, god damn it. Or no, I can. Once I get the Repcon, I should probably go sell shit, honestly, but I'm still gonna keep going. Is that gunfire? That's not the right. There we go.
Trouble.
Hey. Hey, that there was my kill. A lot of bodies. So, yeah, this is the guy with the laser weapon. All right. And you guys can't carry anymore. Terrific. Okay. Do I have some liqueur? Thank you, actually. I will take that with me also. And that too. Just because I can. Fight me. Ow. Fuck you. Jesus Christ. Who had the grenades? Or Fat Man? Or something?
Uh-oh.
Oh, there's two. Okay, I can watch this. Why not? Are they gonna catch up to him? There you go. Damn. Yeah, and that's all I can carry. Can I discover this place? No. I just need to get somewhere a little bit closer. I still have some moonshine so I can stay a little bit drunk and gain some weight carrying skill for some reason.
The Kaisar has marked you for death, and the Legion obeys. Ready yourself for battle.
Can I have like 5 minutes? God damn it, these guys are usually well armed. Let's go with one of those. Should get good shit out of this though. Long live the NCR for some fucked up reason. Fear the thump thump. Damn. Oh well. Well, that sucks. Let's see here. Maybe? Nope. Oh god, am I out of... Oh, that's delightful. I'm glad I didn't die. Someone said more moonshine. Now your butt stinks, John. You gotta help me! I don't gotta help you with shit. I'll go take her vodka and leave. Oh, I guess I already discovered this place. Let's go sell shit. Okay, John, have fun with work.
Welcome, Sir Orm.
What do you got? He said he has some good old-fashioned 556 surplus. Suppose I'll buy that. Pretty sure it's a 5.56 round, but I'm still gonna buy that just in case. Oh yeah, 308. Guess you kind of screwed me out of that mod, huh? Sell that back to you. God damn it. Ooh, conflicted. I suppose I'll hold on to it. All right, round two. What do you got for me?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Well, you can hold on to the sugar bombs.
Welcome, Sir Orm.
All right, let's wait a bit. The fun part? All right, so while it's happening, I have British accent. I bet it sounds sexy. Not sure if it's sexy, huh? though. I don't know, I like Ho. You got a heavy voice or a soft voice?
Hello.
Anything you want to be, baby. Let me hear it, boo. Maybe you will. Let's chat on Discord. What's wrong with this chat? Yeah, what's wrong with this chat?
Welcome, Sir Orm. Hello, potential customer. Welcome, sir.
Thanks, I try my best. Super sexy voice. Still has no money.
Welcome, Sir Orm.
Finally, fuck. Selling him the clothes off my back.
Something good for me? Is it a dress? Hey,
Alright. I need medical supplies to the medical clinic or a Crimson Caravan, same place. I eat at Rita's all the time. Dance, Peggy!
Hey there! Here's the rest of the payment I promised you back in Good Springs. I'll see you around. Ammo costs money, you know.
If you're looking to buy or sell, you've come to the right man. The Crimson Caravan Company has the widest selection in the wasteland. Can do.
One more story for you. I'm spinning off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This, according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultravox. The Ultravox.
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
I don't believe there's any other stores here. So, yep, now to the medical clinic. The best place in the world.
Hey.
Actually, I think it's this way. Over there? I don't know the way. Someone tell me the way. Oof.
Beef cake.
Yep, this is it. Sweet.
Evening.
Welcome to the New Vegas Medical Clinic. I'm a fully qualified physician and can fix whatever is wrong with you for a reasonable fee. If you've got the caps, I've also got several implants available to enhance your physical attributes.
Scam, 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 scam!
I have reserved a small part of my supplies for sale. The profits go directly to the purchase of additional supplies to help the less fortunate. Very well. I have several basic implants available that can enhance your physical abilities, make you faster, smarter, stronger, that sort of thing. I've also got two much more expensive implants. One's a subdermal implant that will make you more resistant to damage. The other implant induces a mild regenerative effect. Your wounds will practically heal before your eyes. One other thing I forgot to mention. Your body may be able to handle only a limited number of implants.
Nah, bitch, all.
The healthier you are,
all till
the
I
more
die.
Implants I'll be able to give you. Now, what surgery are you considering? That's the Phoenix Monocyte Breeder. The implant speeds up cell regeneration, an effect similar to that of some lizards and sea creatures. The implant is very expensive, however. 12,000 caps. Have a seat in the auto dock.
This Jesus Christ, I'm gonna miss that amount of money. Oh.
You're back. Do you need medical attention?
I want that money back, honestly. Yeah, the implant's worth it. Hi there, kids. Who wants to see a real live alien? Follow me. I'm gonna say they're somewhere right there. Over that away. Oh. She had a knife. Someone said rotting corpse. Damn it. Is this really New Vegas? I expect to see a casino or something. yeah, over there. I'm just trying to find aliens here in Nevada. I honestly don't know how I'm gonna get up there. Oh. Well, there's that. Okay. Oh. That's what we do to ETs. Get off my planet and quit stealing my jobs. I can't get up there, sadly, but... You know, that's still it. How much ammo did I get for that? $162. Not much. What to do now? There's some more Jackal gang members over here. Let's go kill them. I need to level up some more before I decide to head to New Vegas entirely. I need to confront Benny with some high charisma. Yeah. Oof. Which side are they coming out of? Is that your war face? Shoot into here. Okay, yeah, I don't think I can do it. What are you gonna do now? Nothing, cause you're dead. I do like that armor though. Do that up floor. What do I need though? Speech, I think. Get that mysterious stranger. It's my father. I need to go find my grandma. Wherever she may be. You go, girl. Okay, I need to go up a little bit more. Another one. Usually they're not this far up north. Again. I guess they kind of do on this way a little bit too. Let's try out the alien blaster. Why not? You will submit to anal probing. Or, you know, extreme power fisting. Damn it, they never have a riot shotgun. That's a little bit of it. I had that. Ah, there we go. Let me tell you a story. The end. It's about the man with the revolver. And... oh, can I? Don't be scared, honey boo. Now I'm just trying to figure out which way I'm going without dying. You know, basic shit in the apocalypse. I know there's Cazadores over here. The Enclave, or the remnants of them, also like to lay refuge this way. It's coming right for me. Get him with a beanbag round. See, kids, that stuff hurts. And that stuff wore off. I have no more liqueur.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Oh, shut up. You can have fun with that. About a grave digger and a weird sounding revolver. For some reason, every time I pulled it out of the holster, guitar strings played. Fuck. That's the story of the mysterious Magnum. Way nicer than Benny's dinky ass 9mm. I was standing my ground. It was within my rights. Don't sue me. I'm really concerned if they're up there. I shouldn't waste time, gotta keep moving. I think those are Cazadors, so I'm gonna stay over here. Mind my own business. And there's Jacobstown. I think I found my grandma.
Welcome to Jacobstown. And if you're NCR, keep it to yourself. They're not popular around here. See you.
To start this quest, that way I can get her as my companion, and that should be that.
Another human. One was enough.
It's been a while, I forget. I think, yeah, in here.
I assume this is about something important. You're interrupting my research.
I am.
I prefer the solitude, and having a bunch of super mutants around tends to keep things safe and quiet. The Nightkin have varying degrees of mental instability due to their addiction to stealth bore use. I've been trying to come up with a cure. I'm currently investigating the local Night Stalker population, since they seem to have developed a natural stealth field. I've also gotten my hands on a working Stealth Boy Mark II prototype, but that experiment is riskier. I'd rather not pursue that research just yet. I'm not convinced that the Night Stalker mutation is a natural one, and I need someone to investigate their lair for proof. Some of the super mutants have looked around as well, but they've come back empty-handed. Perhaps a pair of fresh eyes will have better luck. Lily might be interested in coming with you. She's lost a few of her bighorns to Night Stalker attacks and would enjoy a little revenge.
Grandma? Oh, Grandma. Grandma, my name's Billy.
Oh, Jimmy, don't you go being silly now. Come over here and give your grandma some sugar.
Please don't kill me, Grandma.
Of course I have, dearie. How silly of me. I didn't take my medicine yet today. How can I help you? Oh, no, dear.
Damn it. Hey.
What's up? Why does everyone always say that? Okay, then I guess I'll be back at the 188.
Hello again, dear. Ooh, little Those Night Stalkers always carry my big orders. It'll be nice to give them a piece of my mind.
All right. And that's that as for right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I am Gravedigger Griffin, and for some reason, his laser's stuck in his face. This was another episode of Fallout New Vegas. Sadly, we couldn't go to New Vegas quite yet because we need to get more charisma and or, speech points to talk to Benny in order to not really run away. I'm trying to make sure he doesn't run away. That kind of sucks, but I'm still willing to take the Caesar's Legion and NCR on. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Feel free to check out my Twitter. I am at GravediggerG, and my YouTube is GravediggerGriffin, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and you have a good day.